And what's the point in all those experiences anyway if you have no one to share them with?
Yeah, but I meet new people. That's the whole point. I'm not just going to sit by myself like a hermit. Be meeting new people.
Yeah. You'd miss me.
Context, my issues are tiny compared to the rest of the world.
Well, what do you consider something worth complaining about?
I don't know, like famine, AIDS, and mental health problems.
But you should be glad that you don't have to complain about those things.
That's my point.
I don't think I get your point.
What else do you take?
English Lit.
That's a laugh. You can't even read.
Yes, I can.
What does English Lit stand for?
Literature.
Good. And how do you spell that?
What?
Literature.
L-I-C-H-R-A.
No, Darren, that's not how you spell it. The clue's in the English Lit part. English Lit, L-I-T.
I don't even need to know that, mate. I've just got to know about Of Mice and Men and Shakespeare and Shit.
Flying colours, mate.
What about you then, mate?
What about me?
You don't even turn up to school, you're definitely going to fail.
So?
So what do you want to talk about?
I don't think I want to move out anymore.
No, it's not anything personal,
well,
Sam.
Well,
it
feels like it is, quite personal.
Well, it's not. You're only moving out, Sam.
Fine and everything's great. Lucky you.
No, because I don't care. I just... What do you want me to do about it, right?
Would anyone even know feelings? Would you notice, Adeline? Will you retrieve me? I'm bleeding. Blood drips from my hand and I realise that my memories have got away from me. You just need to let me be free.